30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh, I thought we had the boo-boo.
For me, I can't live. You want to have a sword, I was good. Back in the time. The old animals always survive over here. Oysters, shellfish, crustaceans, everything has part of the smell. Everything has to come into the focus of the whole
thing. Minions have spawned.
And built over. Mundo without borders.
Do I have a filter or something? It looks so dark and blue. Yes, I have a custom map skin. A website called Custom Skins, I think is what it's called, or Killer Skins or something like that. You can get map skins. This one's called Mystic Rift. Makes it look very spooky. I like it.
First blood.
Gotcha. You only really have to worry about getting banned if you're pretty high rank. Okay. Just eating my poke. Like it. Playing against Illaoi, you gotta make sure to go ahead and kill her tentacles as quick as you can. Because in high rank, that's where it's like, could be construed as gaining an unfair advantage. Riot really doesn't care about low rank people. Okay, he lives.
An ally has been slain.
So I'm gonna pull the old Mundo classic and play super safe. If I get poked down too much, she can harass me under tower.
I don't want to spend my life thinking what they might. If I go see a show, she might collapse and lose a life. I guess I'll take some money and save myself from wasting time. Like, fuck this little thing. It was just one that it's even fault if she ever died. All that time you was talking and she was eating me alive. Through the judgment, she didn't see I was fighting for my life. I said I still signed, and God forgive me if I cry. They are listening to the sense of people and not a reader. These people will only really understand you when they need you. I guess I'm better off all alone than to see that. She was telling me to stop, don't be a weak human being. Your voice inside my head, she's telling me that I need it. I now ask you, please stop talking. I got myself out this single-handedly. And we're doing what we do because we don't understand the consequence of every step we take.
High rank?
As long, how could we ever see the mess?
And it's not diamond or higher.
Living with the devil, constant battle every day. Waking up to talk to people, but I don't know what to say. And they telling me get on my ass. I was born on the wrong path. Yeah. And I'm trying to solve these problems, but I was always bad at math. Yeah. And your voices made it harder.
Everyone's
so annoying. She's not 6 yet. She is 6 now. Jesus Christ. How long does this last, dude? No, I don't think there's a way you can gain an advantage. But, altering your game is something that game companies will take very personally sometimes, and they'll get angry. Like, technically, it's against the rules. So yeah, now she can just perma-push, harass me under tower. Really, really annoying. Drag control is cool. When you get to diamond, am I gonna stop using it? Ah, that's a good question. Maybe. Maybe.
Mundo will go where he pleases.
Yo, Princess Ock. Thanks for the follow. Okay, I guess there he is. Basically against Illaoi. Gotta dodge her grab. Usually they try and throw it the first time you go for a minion under tower. So I just like faint towards the first minion and don't actually go for it.
Thank you.
Okay, really sad that he stole that cannon from me. Good gank though. I just gotta bait out Illaoi ult, make her use it, and then it's a free gank. Dude, we have a Renata and we can't stop a Master Yi. Kidding me? What draws you to Mundo particularly? That's a really good question. I fell in love with old Mundo. Old Mundo was a tank who dealt a ton of damage. You could build him in a couple of different ways. He was a melee character but has ranged elements, so he doesn't have any hard, he doesn't have any difficult matchups. He did have a few, but you could play well and kind of do it. He was an early game powerhouse, which I love early game champions because I just love dominating my lane opponent. Mostly it was his duelist nature. That made me kind of fall in love with him. With old Mundo, you could, you know, outduel. You could take Ghost, Ignite, Lethal Tempo, outduel people. But I think I like him. I like his character. He's goofy. He's stupid. Oh my god, dude. Like, what are these tentacles, man? Now his gameplay doesn't really appeal to me. Well, it does because it's kind of similar, but they definitely changed Mundo's identity a lot. He is now a scaling tank, he's no longer a duelist. And he's, I think I've got some good health regen, I can stay. And, now it's basically his character. His voice lines are hilarious. An ally has been slain.
Now, an enemy
Let me farm these, please, guys. You're more of a mage utility guy. I actually used to main mages. I was a Lux main in the mid lane. I was an AP player, so I played Lux, Vlad, Fizz, Akali, old Akali. Why is Kane coming here? I don't understand. Streaming.
Turns out my draft is actually an 8.
Oh. You wanna go to the gym after this? Let's do it. Mugs first buy, baby. So my job is just to keep playing against this freaking Illaoi. It's so annoying. Shit, you gank and get to kill it? You still take all the CS. True. Whoa, this Warmogs is actually crazy. An ally has been slain.
Let's see. Which way? Nope. This not right. Oof, maybe that way.
Shut down.
Yeah, I know. You just gotta like play not to rock the boat, but you know how it is. Okay, he is coming, so I'm just gonna back off.
Like Mundo always say, malpractice make malperfect.
God, how cringe is that, man? Yeah, I'm not going anywhere, bitch. Why did Renata ult there, man? Full health, baby. Mundo used to be my ban when I played in Norms, but I've converted to banning Warwick. Are you a top lane player?
Been slain.
one who can stop. Wow, they're going for it. Dude, are you fucking kidding me, man? Are you actually griefing me? She's dead, right? Okay, push her into the bush. This Renata is so troll, man. You're a support player. Oh damn, you know a lot of support mains? That's crazy actually. People hate support, you know? He's got a Bork, so I can't fight. Pretty sure. Enchanters are good for... God, he's going in. He's going in without me taking her ult. Crazy actually. Enchanters are good with Mundo bot. If you want to play Mundo in the bot lane. Push out the wave, push out the wave first. No, we got this, we're good, we're good. Fucking moly, this Tristana is annoying. How am I so far ahead in levels here? Okay, she ults, I run. Easy. Okay, does my Warmog seal me up all the way? I'm already here, Jinx. That real quick. That real quick. Man, Warmogs is crazy actually. Briefcase Man says to build Warmogs versus Illaoi. I was like, there's no way that's good, right? Why, dude? Why? Is she here? Jesus fucking Christ, man. So Lowy's 08 and 0. 250 CS. She has 200. Oh, whoa, I'm already here? Holy shit. I got here way faster than I thought.
Anyone seen Mundo's brain scissors?
Yumi Twitch is good. He had ult that whole time, I almost died. Why is everybody killing me? Okay, I'm out of there. Dude, with lethal tempo, he can stand outside my W range. So fucking sad. Alright, at least they all died. Yeah, I think he's just joking. There's no way there would be a diamond player in these games. All you gotta do is speak on yay. All you gotta do is speak on yay.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I TP. I know, dude. Finally, a game to get rid of the losing streak. All it took was somebody on the enemy team to int and troll. Usually, that person's on my team. So, I guess, What goes around comes around?